Now, let's just leave for a second this. This is important. This was important to make you understand the context, okay? And how we operate, so you can try to imagine a little bit. And now I ask you another question. When you have a project, even at the student level, which is your best friend when you start the project? You have a best friend. Who is your best friend? Who? No. That's a tool. It's not a best friend. Bravo. Perfect. The timing. The planning. This is your best friend. To make sure you are successful and professional in any project you do, you do not have to underestimate the planning that someone is giving to you to accomplish your project. And when I see this in schools, people laugh at me. They always think, yeah, to be able to draw well, or to be able to have a great talent in car design. Yeah, that's okay. Of course, if you don't have this, you cannot even do your project. But the most important thing, this is belongs to the responsibility of being a good student and tomorrow a good designer, maybe a design manager if you want to be follow a design career, why not? It's to make sure that you have some strong points to which that you cannot change and that you must respect. So, now, let's look together at this point. This is basically, very roughly, the planning we followed for the several actions to arrive at the end of the year and show to our president, as Patrick explained before, the running prototype so that he could run into it and say, yes, we want it into production, and tomorrow I'm going to say to the press. So, basically, we started in January. We knew that we had several international realities who were going to help us. We had Barcelona for the creativity. This helped me to frequent Barcelona quite a few times, which is very, very nice, even during the winter. Then we had around this period also a little bit of Budapest. And then we had India, that helped us in the prototyping activities also. The first blue line is the timing we had available to make sketching and to design and make our choice. So we knew that we had to take a design choice basically in a month and a half and then develop the final sketches to make sure to start the mathematics. AS data, just to make myself more clear. The green is all digital, virtual digital reality that we realized to make sure we could do videos, presentations, images, but also start a dialogue with engineering to make sure that the architecture was fitting what François Leguin in Barcelona was sketching and was realizing his colleague on the areas. Then here, it's all the time, all the period, when we start a better way to make some light prototyping or light models. What is a light model? What it is a light model? You don't know. Mr. He's close. Anyone else? He's close, huh? Yeah, it's a mock-up, basically. It's the first experience we make to make sure that what we are doing is not really completely our planet or too far away or what we want, or which way is too big or too small. So, light modeling will give us the opportunity. Then, later on, there are some nice images, but it will make some comments, more details to explain better. But basically, we start with something in wood, really, really basic. Then we go to a foam, light white foam. Then we try also ergonomics. I get in, I get out. How it is? Is it comfortable? Do I see? Is the A-pillar in my eyes or it's okay? So we check all those things together to make sure that we go back to digital and modify, if necessary, our mathematics, our AES data, to make sure that everything is marrying together be credible, to be a real project. After this, we started what we call harder prototyping, with which we started to make presentable models, to make real presentations, okay, so it takes some time. And then, and after, we started with light and heavy prototyping, which led us to make the experience of running the prototype, to make all the tests. Another prototype we designed, with which we made a cleaning test. What is a cleaning test? Anyone? Mr. Mockup?
When it's almost finished, and then they put it on the type of the people.
Okay, normal people. We don't know them. Yes?
And do they work with focus groups?
Huh?
With focus groups?
Yes. Basically, you said the same thing. Basically, we test it. We know that our market is people that have a smart, for example, in this case. So we go look for people that have a smart in Rome. Then people that have an MP truck, the 3, the Piaggio. Then we discover people that have, I don't know, one kid only in the family, people that are single, people are managers, because this is our orientation group, market. Then what we do, we, Renault, there is a company that does this for us, it's not me, but on the telephone, calling everybody. So they ask those people, they all meet into a big theater somewhere, we put the prototype. We don't say which is the brand, and we just ask people, so what do you think? And there are people that study sociology or philosophy that translate the answers into a certain type of frame, state of mind to understand and interpret correctly those market research, basically, right, at the end. So, when we get the results, we understand if we are completely off or if we are doing something, in this case particular case, and all the answers are very, very encouraging. That's why we decided to go all the way to see the to present it. This is just a small line, important anyway, because with this is a virtual activity done for presentations, final presentation, during which we make real nice virtual movies. Now, I know that for some of you, maybe this is not important. But for us, it's very important, because when we make a movie the way we do, not to make a show-off, but to put the head of the person who's watching the movie into making dream or her dream of a real environment, it's the best way, beforehand, the real thing next to us, to project the person into that reality. And we do it in a very conscious way. The scenario is sketched, it's designed together. We try it. It's like really making a small film to make sure that the people that follow that film can respond correctly, still saying, I like it or I don't like it, without strange exterior elements of that film that might perturbate its or her judgment. Okay, so we arrived at the final day. We made a running prototype. We brought it to a cover garage parking lot under the, I think it was where the drone works, no? And maybe you want to tell this.
In fact, as Luciano said, when you create a new concept, a new product, of course, the product you're creating is the most important. Okay, and the cleverness of your idea is the most important. But often, young designers don't estimate at the right level the power of the selling, how to sell your ideas. And in fact, what Luciano was explaining about the quick films or the short films, 1 minute, 10.5, maximum 2 minutes, is only an advertising. Could you imagine today to sell a new product without an advertising on TV? No. Okay, it will not be visible by anybody. It will not produce any emotion spontaneously. Okay, you have to create a story around your product just to sell it, to make people react, to make people react emotionally to the product. And that's a really important part of your job. You need to not underestimate in the future how to sell your work first to your teachers, okay? Secondly, to someone who will hire you, okay? And finally, how do you sell your product to your final customer? In fact, as you know, everybody, or maybe you cannot imagine that, in a big company, there is a lot of meetings. Many people with a lot of power, okay, behind the laptop during meetings. Why? Because they don't have enough time, okay, to treat, in fact, in the same time, because the problems they have to treat, okay, the daily work, okay, and they have to listen to meetings, to presentation all the time. So, if you can have an image, okay, a big table with 20 to 30 top level manager, okay, around. Okay, a screen like we are here, okay, and working on a screen and listening in the same time. Okay. How can you provoke a reaction, okay, an adhesion, an emotional reaction from those people, okay, in front of a new product? Okay, one of our strategic selling methods, okay, is to create an advertising, okay, with the music. It's a clip, just a clip, okay, that we put on the screen, okay, with the music, with the scenario, and if you can make people look at the screen and listen, okay, to the short story, okay, instead of answering to an urgent mail, okay, you have win almost half the, you have done almost half the job. After that, you can explain with the rational elements, okay, tell the story, okay, who are the customers, la la la, what you have done, what we are doing today, okay, but first, you have created an emotion, okay? People are listening to, okay? That's an important part of the story.